The singles might try and match out one of the websites shows 3 to 4 weeks right now on racks. Most singles I try and get out quicker, just if I catch them in time. I'm going to wait a sort of.
We've hatched them both in the same clutch, and they can't be more than teleport sometimes. Certain animals. We've got this one, and we've got this one.
That's gorgeous. Count me. Pesto Jai Chai. Indian woman. It's gorgeous. Buttocks. Retakes? Thing is huge. Hmm. 14 years old. What a dog. Look at that one. Look at the lavender snow.
Huh?
Candy Morphs.
problem.
Canyon Sun Bowls.
It's
an albino hog. It's a hog nose.
Oh, that's the one. That's the hog nose. That's the one you liked.
Yeah.
That's the one you want. That's the one you like.
Their faces are so cute.
Yeah. It's kind of like a pit bull and a hog. Same thing. It's like they ran into a long ass dog.
He's adorable.
He's
so pretty.
Yeah, that one right there. I'm sorry. Talk to that one.
So,
you're thinking of a pearl snack.
Where are you going to put him at? Geckos, I know.
Two meals. Oh, nice. Perfect.
Been waiting.
playing a year now.
So there you go, dude. You are set. You take PayPal or you use a card?
The nomenclature is a bunch of garbage. What they do actually is 28 or 29.
This guy was probably more like 16.
I mean, they're gonna group together king snakes, but you know, bull snakes is like you guys find the dark tail to go for the bulls.
What's your name, sir?
Brian. Very nice to meet you.
Now I get the San Diego or you know.
Where's the cows? Yeah. So there was cows? Oh. Jeez. Oh, man, yeah, look at all these.
Oh, yeah, sure do.
Look at all these pies.
Do you have any questions, guys?
We're just looking.
I guess it took a little while to tame them, but it's super sweet.
It's tame now.
Yeah,
it's tame now.
I know, they're all really beautiful. I know. These guys are blue.
For sure. Yeah, I would check Josh. Maybe DFW and Rentarian might have some Captain Red, bro.
Didn't say I'm on better either.
You and everyone. But I have two that keep me on their toes. I've got a. Everybody says the short tails are the nice ones. My short tail blacks will literally fly out of the tub and hit you. Like they throw their whole body at you. So,
for sure. There's always one.
Absolutely.
She is.
Thank y'all, man. I appreciate it. She definitely, she glows, and she's just going to get better with age, too.
That's always, I mean, the color change that they go through is just like...
Absolutely. That's one of the things that always drew me to retics more than other snakes. Other snakes, when you cut that egg or when it hatches out, that's as pretty as it's ever going to be that day. The retic, that's as dull and drab as he's ever going to be, and he's just going to get better every time he sheds. Absolutely.
Yep.
Green tree pythons. I don't like anything that goes through a phase and changes.
Yep.
You
know?
Yeah, something completely different.
I mean, absolutely.
Like the cow retics, that's what makes them so popular. They start off completely white, and then you don't know what you're going to get. It's so cool.
Yeah, that is gorgeous.
Y'all doing right today?
Josh's frogs. Crested.
We have to ship all of our
Oxalotos.
And so the likelihood of those things taking
pretty green.
We used to bring tanks when we used to drive, but we've stopped driving because it's like a 20-hour drive, and it's usually like when I'd sign up for them, the other person would be like, let's just drive straight through, and I'm like, hey.
Come on, focus. Focus, there we go.
18 is fine. Three dark frogs or two. get a little zoom real quick. Okay.
What is it? What is it?
That was a pigment.
Wow.
We don't have kissing balls.
That's cool.
That's cool.